I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to hide your LinkedIn profile. And as always, if this tutorial helps you out, check out maxdalton.how for more great tutorials. Maybe you're getting a flood of messages and engagement on LinkedIn and you just want to take a break. Or maybe you're in the process of changing jobs or going through a life change and you just don't want to be active or discoverable on LinkedIn. Don't worry. LinkedIn makes it easy to hide your profile so that no one else can see it, not even search engines. And whenever you're ready to unhide your LinkedIn profile, all you have to do is log back in and everything will be exactly as you left it. Now let's walk through the steps to hide your LinkedIn profile. Step 1. Open a web browser, navigate to LinkedIn.com, and then sign in to your LinkedIn account if prompted. You'll land on your LinkedIn home screen. Step 2. Click the drop-down associated with your profile picture at the top of this screen to open a menu, and then click Settings and Privacy in this menu. Your LinkedIn settings screen is displayed. Step 3. Make sure Account Preferences is selected in the menu on the left side of the screen. Scroll down to the bottom of the menu on the right side of the screen to the Account Management section, and then click Hibernate Account. Options associated with hibernating your LinkedIn account are shown. Step 4. Choose why you want to hibernate your LinkedIn account and then click Next. If you're looking to hide your LinkedIn profile, choose I need a break. Click Next after making your selection. The next screen will prompt you to enter your LinkedIn account password. Step 5. Enter the password associated with your LinkedIn account and then click Hibernate Account. The next screen will let you know that your LinkedIn account is now hibernating. Your LinkedIn profile will be hidden and not visible to anyone, anywhere, until you reactivate it. Whenever you want to reactivate your LinkedIn account, all you have to do is sign back in as usual. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.